raster or vector. Which one is right for you? A raster image is made up of pixels. The more pixels an image has, the higher its resolution will be. Because raster images are made up of pixels, they are great for representing things like photographs and other complex images. However, they can become pixelated or blurry if they are enlarged too much. A vector image, on the other hand, is made up of lines and shapes that can be scaled up or down without losing quality. If you need to represent a complex image like a photograph, a raster image is the way to go. But if you're working with graphics that need to be resized frequently, a vector image is a better choice. Raster versus vector, choosing the right format for your project.